get rid of Percy's memories of Annabeth because of the Achilles curse. Hear me out. So we all know that in Son of Neptune, Percy can't remember anything but Annabeth. And at the beginning, he has the curse of Achilles, but that's washed away when he enters New Rome because of the little Tiber. You know why Hera couldn't get rid of Percy's memories of Annabeth? It's because Annabeth is his mortal tie. It's the reason he has the curse of Achilles. She was the one who pulled him out in his mind. She is his mortal tie. She's his mortal weakness. Percy needed to remember Annabeth in order to keep the curse of Achilles and stay alive. And by the time the curse of Achilles was washed away by the little Tiber, it was too late for Hera or Juno, whatever, to, like, finish erasing his memory. So he just remembered Annabeth.
Honestly, I don't know what is making you doubt me.
Not at all, wise girl. I'll read it. The courage things you wrote.
Aww, shit, this is so cute. Aww.
Man, who knew you could cry with fictional characters?
What's that? What a plot twist, what?
Wait a second. Hazel, I got lost. Who is this one related to again?
And there. That way I can remember this next chapter.
Why did I mark this again?
I don't think this book is really my type.
Neither am I, so what's the matter?
Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
Yeah, what is it? Oh, it's you. Oh, what do you want? I told you couldn't sit next to me after the book club incident.
We have to do pair work.
No thanks. Miss, can I swap pairs?
Me too, please, please, please.
Please, miss.
She thinks she's a wizard.
Don't talk to me. I'm doing this on my own.
I don't need your help.
Stop it. Stop it. You're distracting me with your pen.
It's my sword, Riptide.
I can see it's a pen, not a sword.
You just get to the miss.
Poking it at me. Miss? That's what I thought. Anyway,
mortal.
Demigods aren't even real.
Magic isn't real.
No, magic is real. You just can't do it because you're a muggle.
At least my powers don't come from a stick.
Mm-hmm.
Jealous?
That my book series is way more popular than yours.
At least they're not written by a racist.
Don't
mortal.
Me. I will make you regret it.
I'm the daughter of Poseidon.
Lot of talk for someone with only two movies.
Oh, we don't talk about the movies, okay?
Miss!
So I looked up Piper McLean Fancast online. Isn't this that white chick from Pretty Little Liars who hooked up with her English teacher or something? It's the whitewashing for me.